Addressing a review meeting of the Social Justice and Empowerment Department through a video conference, Rajasthan's Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot said that to provide social security to every needy of the state is the top priority of the state government. He said that the state government will prepare an action plan so that the families of Bhil community residing scattered in Jaisalmer, Barmer, Jalor, Sirohi, Pali and Jodhpur districts of Western Rajasthan could be brought in the mainstream and their education and social security could be ensured. CM directed the concerned authority to form a committee for this purpose and take necessary action in this direction. The Chief Minister said with the aim of promoting higher education among the tribal students of Jodhpur Division, hostels and coaching institutes will be opened in Jodhpur. It would provide an opportunity to the needy students to make progress. During the meeting, he also underlined that looking at the long pending demand of the tribal community across the state, our government has announced public holiday on the World Tribal Day. This day would be celebrated at every Gram Panchayat level with maintaining social distancing in the wake of COVID-19 pandemic.